I've been performing as George Michael for over 20 years. These days, I perform to huge crowds of people all around the world. Of course, George is sadly no longer with us, and that hit me really hard. Since he passed away, it's been humbling to see just how much his fans still want to celebrate his music. And appearing tonight is my way to pay a very personal tribute to George's fantastic career.
That's all I wanted, something special, something secret in your eyes, for just one moment to be warm and naked at your side. Sometimes I think that you'll never understand me. Maybe this time is forever, say it can be. Whoa,
oh. I will be your father figure, put your tiny hand in mine. I will be your preacher, teacher, anything you have in mind. I will be your father figure, I have had enough of crime. I will be the one to love you till the end of time. You are the desert, I'll be the sea. If you ever hunger, hunger for me. Whatever you ask for, that's what I'll be. So when you remember the ones who have lied, said that they care but they laugh as you cry. Beautiful darling, think of me, because all I ever wanted. Put your tiny hand in mine. I will be your preacher, teacher, anything you have in mind. I will be your father figure. I have had enough of crime. I will be the one to love you till the end of time.
Let me tell you, I had goosebumps. So that was amazing, wasn't it? It's fantastic. Oh. You had a standing ovation from Will Smith at the end. It was unbelievable. And I can tell you that the boys in the band that actually toured with George Michael back in the day. How was that, boys? Brilliant, that, wasn't it? Yeah, fantastic. Amazing. So when you're not George Michael, who are you?
Robert Lamberti.
Robert Lamberti.
Yeah. Italian father, Irish mother, right. Born in Scunthorpe, of all places.
Scully! And I believe George's record label, actually, they got you working for them in some way.
Yeah, they contacted me in about 2006. George was busy touring Europe, and he didn't want to promote the album, and I ended up getting the job, so I actually stood in for him in and around London.
So people didn't realise it was like a tribute artist. They actually thought they were going seeing George Michael.
Yeah, I actually had all of his security, his car, everything, suit, everything. It was an amazing thing to
do. And did anyone rumble you?
In the end, somebody seen me signing with my right hand, and they said, George Michael's left-handed, so...
Of course. Yeah. And I believe he's actually seen you perform as well.
He has, yeah. Back in the 90s, he called into a gig. There was a billboard on the side of the road, and it said, tonight, Wham tribute.
Right.
And him and Andrew Ridgely and management were on the way back.
The Ridgely as well?
The Ridgely himself was in there, yeah, and they stood at the back of the room and watched the gig, and it was amazing. It's an incredible moment, really.
Oh, it's absolutely unbelievable moment. Give it up for George Michael, everyone. Okay. Right. This is where we move up a gear. Right, the members of Take That, we're going from 5 down to 3. Those three acts will get to sing a unique duet with one of their fellow tributes, but who'll get that chance? Making that decision is our studio audience. And to help you lot, here's a recap of the fantastic performances so far.
Oh, I will be your father figure. Put your tiny hand in mine. I will be your preacher, teacher. Anything you have in mind, I will be your father figure.
I have had enough of crime. I will be the one who loves you
till the end of time.
If you are the dancer, I'll be the singer.
Please welcome back Amy Winehouse, Bruno Mars, George Michael, Little Mix, and Whitney Houston. All five tribute acts have been rehearsed in a special collaboration, but only three of them will get to perform it tonight. It's time to reveal who they are. The studio audience have voted, and only three tribute acts will get to perform again. In no particular order, they are... Whitney Houston! Congratulations! What a game is up! Ready for you, Julie! Woo! Oh, the next act to get the studio audience's vote is... Well done. And the third and final act to get the chance to perform a collaboration is... George Michael! Congratulations, George. You're our final act who will perform in our duet.
Wowzers.
Now it's time to see if George, Whitney and Little Mix have got what it takes to share the stage and their song with one of our other tributes and create something really special in our duet rounds. Please welcome back George Michael.
Oh, I guess it would be nice if I could touch your body. I know that everybody's got a bad luck of you. Oh, before I give my heart away and out of all the games you play, because I'll be them too. I gotta have faith. I gotta have faith, 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 faith. Oh, baby, I know you're asking me to say, say please, please, please don't go away. It's time giving you the blues. Maybe you mean every word you say. Can't help but think of yesterday and another who tied me down to another boy blues. Before this river becomes an I gotta have faith. Ladies and gentlemen,
on the
That is literally like the best dream ever.
We needed Andrew Ridgely though, didn't we?
Oh, no. This is your Andrew Ridgely now, definitely. Donnie, do you ever come out of character?
What do you mean? I'm Dolly, that's all. You
know, yes, just like, it is Dolly,
just like
everyone.
Your Patty, it just is like Dolly. Your Patty. And do you know what I've been meaning to say? I love your accent. It's lovely. What part of Canada are you from?
I love that. Right, give it up for Dolly Parton and George Michael.